Let's get right to today's 92 Most Knucklehead of the Day Award, going to a construction worker in England who, quote-unquote, accidentally shot himself in the groin, not with a gun. No, it was a hydraulic nail gun.
Don't you hate when you do that?
I know. It almost sounds worse.
It does.
Than an actual gun. I guess he mistimed the firing of the gun, and a 3.5-inch long nail pierced his groin very close to a major artery.
Yeah, that's dangerous.
And his happy place.
Oh, that thing's considered an artery?
No, right next to it. Yeah. He said, quote unquote, "I didn't really realize how serious the whole thing was until I got to the hospital and had to have surgery to have it taken out." You know, let this be a lesson to workers everywhere. Remember, just because you're allowed to drink on your lunch break doesn't mean you should, all right?